GIONEE A1, let me show you how to change here wallpaper on the following device. So at the very beginning, let's start by using the home screen, find and select the settings. From the list of settings, let's scroll down and choose display. Now let's choose wallpaper right here, and here you can set up wallpaper on your desktop. Here we've got mood wallpaper, so you can use those category, or of course you need to have your internet access to do it. And let's press back twice to quit this feature. Now let's tap lock screen wallpaper, and here you can use the wallpaper from the following list, from images or from the gallery. So let me, for example, use the following one, tap apply. And that's it. Now if you press the power key, you should see new wallpaper. So that's it. Everything went well. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel, leave thumbs up under the video.